Starting at the age of two, she was already telling us, I'm not a boy, I'm a girl. You'd be like, oh, you're such a cute little boy. Nope, I'm not a boy, I'm a girl. She was struggling a lot with tantrums. They thought it was sensory processing disorder. And then when she was 4 and a half, she went to the gender clinic at Lurie Children's Hospital in Chicago. And, you know, the doctor sat down and said, are you a girl? And she said, yep. And he was like, okay, from now on, you're a girl.